dark side of ambition.
Oh, I prefer to see it as the promise of redemption.